for Big Jerk. 25.
May I have your attention, ladies and gentlemen. We welcome you aboard train number 75. For those passengers that recently joined us, this is train number 75, southbound train to Charlotte. In approximately 15 minutes, our next station will be High Point, followed by Salisbury, Annapolis, and Charlotte. Just for your information, your restrooms are located at the front of your car. You'll find two bathrooms located at the front of each passenger coach. Just walk forward in the same direction of the train's travel. This train does have a lounge car. The lounge car has complimentary bottles of water, hot coffee, and tea. There are also vending machines for your convenience. The vending machines will accept coins, singles, and $5 bills. The lounge car is the very last car on the train, so walk opposite of the train's travels. Once again, lounge car is the last car, so walk back one to two cars behind you.
That's the only way I can, it's going to take the way out of the way. But nevertheless, it'll be tomorrow. Yes.
Southern mile post 291.5. Track 2, no defect.
It's an Eagle Landing, like if you were walking towards Marytown. Okay. Well, because I know there's a sidewalk, if you guys would have a shapefile that has the sidewalks of NCCU, but that's not going to. You're going to run into stairs.
There's a lot of people.
So, you're looking, say, if I'm a prospective student and I'm.
Thank you.
airport.
Okay.
Airport in the morning, the drone place in the morning, and then in the afternoon I'll give like the drone presentation and then go around campus and fly the drone.
Okay.
We've got stuff to do, we've got it.
There it was.
Thank you.
car's open.